Destination America introduces proud hillbillies Eugene and Spencer.
It's 50% hippie and 50% redneck. Take the best of both and drop the worst, and you got a hillbilly. Brewing moonshine has to be done in secret, because if you get caught, you go to jail.
What part of the squirrel you want?
Part just got meat on it.
Get more wisdom from Eugene and Spencer. Being hillbillies, it's in their blood.
That really is the best squirrel I've ever had.
Hillbilly Blood premieres Tuesday, September 18th at 10, only on Destination America.